Those prize stones worth millions, billions, over 300 years of treasure claimed by the Diablero, the crown jewels of Queen Elizabeth, the star sapphire of Nicholas I, the fierce stone diamond of Bonaparte and Josephine, to name but a few. None of them have ever turned up in any market in this world. Only one thing remains. The detectives won't admit it, of course, but somewhere, locked deep in the evidence files of the Chicago Police Department, is a handful of black feathers.